splendid, Sight Creelock, splendid. I want to establish camp here immediately.
Certainly, sir.
After lunch, Brown, I want you to return to Isandlwana and instruct Colonel Pulleen to join us here immediately.
If you'll excuse me, my lord.
No appetite, Colonel?
My men haven't eaten since yesterday, and there won't be any supplies until I get them back to Isandlwana.
Well, I can start off now, and you can join them when you've eaten.
Kind of you, my lord. But I don't think it would be proper for me to sit at your table if they were there. Bellies stuck to their backbone.
Excuse me, sir. Learn nothing from that Irishman, Harford. Except how not to behave.